What's up? So, guys, I've had this idea, and I want to start it. So, I'm actually going to play a FIFA game. And if you guys like this, show that you guys like it, and I'll take suggestions from you guys, from, like, people you guys want me to play. If you guys tell me the people you guys want me to, like, play against, like teams like Manchester,
hi there, I'm
Chelsea,
Tyler,
whatever.
And this is the Bernabeu Stadium.
And yeah, you guys.
And today
can
it's Real Madrid against Arsenal.
And I'll shout each other. I'll shout you guys out. You can do that.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defense. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the central defense. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets
like, you guys can even give me challenges, like a challenge of, like, out of the box. That kind of stuff.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Kroos.
Take it up. Just the defense.
Kroos! Well, he could have put that away, but not quite.
I thought he did it. It was a corner. I'm sure it's not
Francis Coquelin. Olivier Giroud. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Rodriguez.
Can't push
the point. Places.
Santi Cazorla.
Francis Coquelin.
What are you saying? Come on, what? Why are you doing this to me? Who is it?
This yellow from the
why
left.
Oh, without question. Yellow card. Why? He didn't do anything, it's racist. Because it's all about the enemies. Oh my god. He's gonna get a red card.
Well, this could be a very intriguing contest. Real Madrid might just find that they've got to work for this victory. Well, they're in good position here. Good score! What a brilliant goal!
Oh! Let's go, Bertha.
Real Madrid with the lead. It's a turnover to the opposition. It could be in. Modric!
Oh,
what a fine save.
God, I thought I was going to score.
Got his shot off now. Out
what the fuck
the
was that? Three shots and they were all for me.
Cleared away by Mertesacker.
Why? Why can you hate me?
Francis Coquelin.
Jesus.
Ramsey. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Yes.
Again, possession squandered, really.
Another shot. Sergio Ramos.
Sergio Ramos.
Oh my god, why?
No doubt that's a corner.
Gosh.
If you have more of the ball, more often than not, you do get your rewards, but not today for Arsenal.
Yeah, they do say possession, 9/10 of the law, but it's not been enough to get them in front so far.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Damn it.
Santi Cazorla. Aaron Ramsey. Onto the attack now. Got to cross it. And it flowing off the crossbar.
No, that was safe.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar. But it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up. But he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
So away we go at 1-1.
Get him, Marcelo. Marcelo.
Arsenal with the substitution.
Oh, you guys, if you guys want, I can actually do if you guys want, the start of the second like half. This, tell me in the comments and say if you guys like want me to do my career. Like, I can do my career too. If you guys want me to.
It's looking good, this move. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Giroud! But he's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Modric! And the goalkeeper clutched to make the save. That's going to be a corner. Ronaldo! Fantastic goal!
Let's go. I'm sorry if I'm skipping him. I skip him.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's something of a dying art amongst players these days. The ability to use the neck muscles like that. Great header.
That moment for Arsenal. Plays trail now.
And he's got me for terrible.
Arteta. Santi Cazorla.
Subscribe to my cousin William Sanchez.
Arsenal have possession, they've won it. That's nimble play to get over the slide tackle. It's going to be a substitution for Arsenal. Arteta. Bale.
Move you down, right?
Olivier Giroud. And here's the shot. Still pressing. But they've got to do better than this.
I'm still trying to score that long shot, guys. Trying to score out of the box. Score. Oh my god, that was so freaking close. Pepe's my defense, and I probably shouldn't be pulling him all the way up, but whatever.
Here's Walcott.
That's the worst idea, to take your defense all the way up. I always do that because I like taking.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. Ronaldo! Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is horrendous.
Terrible. He's going to get some stick for that. Even more, that's if they end up losing this match.
Up on the top, you guys can see that.
Arsenal had 3 shots, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
And they were terrible.
Got past his marker. Bale! He's kept it.
There is Bale. Cut. Hell.
The noise levels have gone up even more. The scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here.
Opportunity now. Via Walcott.
In a game where we'll go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Sergio Ramos.
This
boy can score. And the game is going to finish. He's going to come again. And I'm going to score this. Sergio Ramos.
This might be it.
If that was good, that would have been like a buzzer beater. So, yeah, guys, that's the end of this. If you guys liked it, like I said, please tell me. And I can do more of this, and like, tell me teams. Like, yeah, you know. This is fun. If you guys liked it, please do comment more. And if you get tired of me playing as Real Madrid, please tell me, because I don't want to bore you guys today. That's not what I want to do. And if I'm just gonna keep on, I'm probably just gonna play another one. Like, here's another team you guys can choose. Like, there's Chelsea, there's the team I'm gonna play against. And oh wait, should I play Liverpool? Nah, you guys can comment that if you guys want. I'm playing Manchester. So yeah, guys, if you guys like it, comment, tell me. If you guys don't like it, give it a dislike if you want. But just try to get liked. That was terrible. God damn it, why am I doing this so terrible? Why do we keep on going to the center? Over there. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, they're on the back of a bad season around Madrid, aren't they? Lost their European crown, lost in the run-in to try and regain the league title.
Yeah, it's not been great. I was in the Bernabeu to see Juventus triumph in that second leg.
They go for that yellow card here. It's a free kick.
It's another very good save. Didn't get away from him the ball either. Shots on here.
Oh, you managing the block. Turd.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And that will clear the danger. And just to reiterate about Real Madrid. Lack of a trophy in the 14-15 season.
Oh, yeah.
Modric! Good try, just too high.
Modric. And if you guys want, I can stop at one of the games. Because you're going to get bored of it. Yeah, comment, I'll shout you out.
Real Madrid given the throw
here.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Christian.
Now Rodriguez. Here come Real Madrid. Rodriguez, a well saved. The shot's up.
Oh, let's go. Benzema.
Real Madrid have the lead. Mata. Chris Smalling. Oh, in goes the cross.